There's more work to be done, but we've made important progress in supporting a sovereign, stable, and self-reliant Iraq. And American troops have the capability, the support, and flexibility they need to stand with our Iraqi partners on behalf of a sovereign, secure, and self-reliant Iraq.
Fearless as Anita in West Side Story and as self-reliant as Aurora in Kiss of the Spider Woman, she has broken barriers under Broadway's lights and inspired a generation of women to follow in her remarkable footsteps.
The has been the drive and initiative of our work. Yes, we are strong and self-reliant.
After all, there will be some difficult days ahead for Iraq, and the United States will continue to have an interest in an Iraq that is stable, secure, and self-reliant.
And we learned that our most important job is to give them what they need to become self-reliant and capable and resilient, ready.
You know, in a city that does not always agree on much these days, there is broad bipartisan agreement that a secure, prosperous, and self-reliant Africa is in the national interest of the United States. And we're doing this not just because I love the people of Africa, but also because the world will not be able to deal with climate change or terrorism or expanding women's rights, all the issues that we face globally, without a rising and dynamic and self-reliant Africa.